How can I help you?
Yeah, I've come back to the toilet.
Can I see some ID, please? Okay.
Having some toilet trouble.
Yeah. Hello, come in. What seems to be the problem?
Well, I need to have a good look at it, really. And I've got to get my tools, so...
Yeah,
should,
sure.
Should be about maybe 30 minutes.
Okay, no problem. I'll leave you to get your tools then. I'll leave the door open for you, okay?
Okay, then. Rightio.
Thank you.
All right.
Problem. Just right. Make yourself
get started.
Yeah, make your way into the toilet. Yeah. Just there on your right, mate.
Okay.
Okay. Hey, Gaz.
Oh, bloody hell, Dave. Scared the life out of me.
How's it going, Gaz?
Not too bad.
Yeah. Bloody hell.
So what are you up to these days, Gaz? All right. I thought you was having your toilet fixed today.
Yeah, somebody's come about it.
All right, okay. Yeah. I saw somebody outside in a van.
Right.
Is that the guy? He's fixing it.
Yeah, yeah.
You see, I had a word with him, I was talking to him. He says, I need to get some tools for the... Are you related to him or something, he was saying? Because you look like... He thought you were me.
Did he?
Yeah, and he said he's just gone getting his tools.
All right.
I don't know, I'm not too sure. How long is he going to be? How long's a piece of string?
Yeah.
He's fighting away at that toilet in there like crazy.
Yeah.
What can the guy do?
Yeah.
He's fixing the toilet. You know?
I don't know, just to get it done, you know. As quickly as possible.
You have to wait, you have to be patient. He's fixing the toilet.
Yeah, yeah.
He's got to fix it.
Yeah.
He's working hard at that toilet, you know.
That's right.
He's dedicated to that toilet.
Yeah.
Do you know how much effort he's putting into that toilet?
Yeah.
That's why he's the toilet man.
Yeah, yeah, no.
He's not the toilet man for nothing, you know. With these toilet people.
Yeah,
do you know that?
I know.
You do, you have to be patient with these toilet people. Otherwise, I'll just walk all over you.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah. Well, I've never had toilet trouble before.
Well, you're having toilet trouble now.
Yeah, I know.
And I need a drink.
Yeah, okay.
Gaz?
Yeah.
Do you want a drink, Gaz?
Yeah. I hope there's not any more toilet trouble.
I tell you, once he fixes that toilet, you're not going to have any more toilet trouble. Shit, this looks bad. What's happened to him?
I don't know. God. Before.
All's left is his finger.
Good advice to you. You stay alive.